pressure gauge. I don't want any slip-ups.
You know, if they weren't so trigger-happy with the technicians, we wouldn't need to do this stuff.
Pressure's normalized in Sector 10.
They hired me to kill people, not work in a damn chemical plant.
Got another pressure spike in Sector 12.
Oracle, they've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've got to stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them. Gates open. Time to bring in the car.
Hey, gates open. Get ready. You got a billion-dollar tank headed straight for you.
We've deployed a diamond back to the main courtyard, sir. We'll crush him.
Gotta love their optimism. Your 60-millimeter cannon will penetrate these heavily armored units, but it'll take a few direct hits to destroy them.
Can I get some help here?
Thank God you're here!
We're in! Go, go, go! Spread out!
Keep your guns trained on it. If even looks like he's planning to leave that room, open fire. Oh, and avoid the bat symbol. It's a little trick. It's where his armor's the strongest. Aim for the weak spots of the shoulders first, then coordinate fire at the points where the plates meet.
Please!
You say something?
Leave him out of this.
Always defending the weak and the helpless. It's what I like about you. Predictable. And that's why we're gonna win. We know your move before you do. We know how you think!
Do you know what I'm thinking right now?
course, you're thinking, who the hell is this guy?
No. I'm just trying to decide which one of you I'm going to take out first.
And just so we're both on the same page here, I fully, fully intend to kill you. But first, we're gonna make you suffer. We have the target. Just say the word and I'll end this now. Gotham will be ours.
Drop it! Keep your guns on him. If he tries anything, shoot to kill.
Giving the orders. He talked like he knew you. That was incredible. I thought they were gonna kill us both.
You're safe now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman. Scarecrow, he was...
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours. They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
It's bad. Real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. And he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him. But first, I'm getting you out of here. Wait by the Batmobile.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
Hold tight. I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon.
Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save. Not done yet, Jim. I'm going back for the others.
drop, their army won't be getting anywhere near this city.
That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
Batman, look. I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you. You're up against an entire army.
She's right. We're a team. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
This can wait.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused, or things will get worse. Much worse.
You shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb. The Batclaw won't work, but I can use the winch on the Batmobile. The Batclaw won't work, but I can use the winch on the Batmobile. That's three dead now. These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
This is as high as the elevator will go. If I'm going to reach the worker, I'll need a way to get inside this elevator. This is as high as the elevator will go. It's okay. You're safe.
You're too late. We're both already dead. You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he?
I heard him saying he was in the central mixing chamber. You know what that means.
He's getting ready to release his toxin.
I've seen what that stuff does to people. If that gas gets out there, it's gonna be chaos.
I won't let that happen. I'm getting you out of here. Get to the elevator. Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop him. You have my word.
Just happy to be getting out of here.
Alfred.
I saw, sir. Initial scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons lock deactivated.
Come on then, hero! Let's see if you can keep up with me!
Scarecrow is preparing the bomb in the central mixing chamber. I need a way in, and I need it now.
I'm working on it, but I'm gonna need a couple minutes.
Find it, Barbara.
Patience is a virtue. You've heard that, right? Guess not.
These two were lucky. Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
Bastards.
Take them back to GCPD, but be careful, Jim. There's militia all over Gotham.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to show Crane what happens when he met... Oracle, I need that route to Scarecrow. We're running out of time.
You're not gonna like this. There's only one entrance, and it's been sealed from the inside.
What about the service tunnel?
It runs behind the main wall of the facility. I've sent you the location. What are you going to do?
Improvise. I'll never get past those tanks without the car. Stopping Scarecrow. Then I'll deal with the night. Soldiers are covered by that sentry gun. I'll have to take them out quickly to avoid detection.
some action. I'm sick of hearing all these stories about the Batman. He's just a man. And when I'm through with him, he'll be just a corpse.
God knows how. There are tanks everywhere. The bastards must have been planning this for weeks.
Dig in and do what you can, Jim. I'll deal with them as soon as I've stopped the explosion.
We're all counting on you, Batman. We'll get through this. I know we will.
I need to get the car into this area before I can use it.
This is it! All units, evacuate the 8th chemical facility! I say again, this is the final evacuation order! Anyone left behind will die painfully and afraid! So move it!
Listen up. I just got word that Phase 1 is complete. Right now, our client is preparing to engulf the city in a cloud of fear gas. Do not forget your training. Gas masks, useless. Respirators, useless. Only two things can keep you safe, men. Getting underground, or as high as you can above it. Exposure to toxin causes severe psychosis, and in extreme cases, self-harm. You've all got your assigned rendezvous point, so be there, or God help you. And when you're there, sit tight. We've got drones on the streets, watchtowers scanning the skies. All we need to do is babysit this city and let Arkham Knight and Scarecrow work out a few personal issues with the Bat. Come dawn, every man here gets to enjoy their very generous retirement plan. Got it?
Sir, we heard that a consignment of the fear chemical was moved off-site.
That is correct. Those resources have been assigned to Phase 3 of the operation. Any more questions? No? Good. Now I'm gonna run you through this again so we're all clear. Right now, our client is preparing to engulf this city in a cloud of fear gas. Forget your training. Gas masks, useless. Respirators, useless. Only two things can keep you safe, men. Getting underground, or as high as you can above it. Exposure to toxin causes severe...
on the mixing chamber capacity. He's not bluffing, Bruce. I guess now we know why he evacuated the city.
He needed control of the plant. Only Ace Chemicals has the facilities to build a bomb of this size.
The fallout will be huge.
We played right into his hands. He didn't care if everyone ran.
He knew that no one would be able to escape the blast radius.
All remaining units, rendezvous at the staging ground on the West Island, now!
You've done good work to them, people.
Got them down!
I need to stop the chemicals being loaded into the mixing chamber. Once I clear the room, I can focus on stopping the explosion.
Hey, are you sure it's okay to overload these tanks? We're overriding a hell of a lot of warning messages. We're turning the place into a bomb. What did you expect?
Mind you that we are on a tight schedule here. Gotham is going to pay for what its savior did to me.
Hey, Batman! We're not afraid of you. The Arkham Knight taught us all your tricks. He knows you inside and out, Batman. And so do we!
Emergency. Blast radius is at 31 miles and rising.
Think we're afraid of you, Batman? The Arkham Knight knows what you're about. Yeah, come on, Bat. Let's see what you're about.
You each have been given a task. Complete that task, and pray that you will not experience my fear toxin firsthand. The people of Gotham can run all they like, but they will not avoid their fate.
Blast radius is at 46 miles and rising. What? Ah!
flow of chemicals has stopped. Which can only mean that you are here, Batman. I've been looking forward to seeing you again. I thought you brave enough to confront me.
Do you really think you've won? Fear makes you predictable. I am in complete control.
How do I shut it down?
Let me go, or she dies.
What are you talking about?
Barbara Gordon.
Found him?
Get out of there! Now!
Relax. No one knows I'm here.
Nothing hurts like losing one of the family. Knowing that there is no one to blame but yourself.
Alfred.
I heard what that maniac said to you, sir. I've been trying to contact Miss Gordon, unfortunately with no success.
Keep trying.
Preparing neutralizing agent.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it.
I know. I'm not trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Neutralizing agent deployed.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
Blast radius reduced by 25%.
Where is she, Alfred?
I have no idea.
It's my fault they took her.
She was aware of the risks, Master Bruce. She'll be as angry as you are that she's allowed this to happen. Sir, listen to me. Don't you see? This is what he wants. Without you, Gotham will be at his mercy. You cannot let him win.
Great. How the hell am I supposed to get in?
Voice pattern analyzed. Identification confirmed. Welcome, Commissioner Gordon.
Unbelievable. What the hell is this place?
Commissioner Boredom. What have you done with my soulmate? If you try to come between us, I'll carve you a smile so wide your head falls off.
Oh, don't tell me. Don't tell me! You are the police commissioner! Your face was on that billboard they replaced with mine! What are you waiting for, old-timer? Johnny C doesn't do requests.
What do you want, pig? Coming in here eyeballing me? You think you can police me? Nobody polices the Goliath!
Commissioner, thank God! You have to get me out of here! They've locked me up, running tests like I'm some kind of guinea pig! There's nothing wrong with me!
Batman.
I'm glad you came, Jim. You need to see this.
What is this place? Who are these people?
Before it killed him, Joker sent his infected blood out to all the hospitals in the state.
I know, we tracked it all down.
We missed some.
How?
Hospital errors. Transfusions that went unrecorded. 5 people were affected. Untreated, the blood's gestated too long. It's altering them. They're becoming...
Joker. My God.
It's a form of Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease, but mutated beyond anything on medical record.
What about that one? He doesn't look like the others.
Henry Adams. He's been infected the longest, but he's symptomless. Immune to Joker's blood. I've got Robin running tests to find out why. One thing's for certain. Henry's the key to all this.
I've cooperated. I've done everything you asked. You said it would only take a few days.
You can't hold him here against his will.
We're close, Jim. We can't let him go until we save the others.
Wait. You said 5. I only count 4. There's one missing.
He'll be here soon.
Can you hear me, Bruce? Oh, don't act all surprised, Bats. You knew this was going to happen sooner or later. He's stuck deep inside you. Together, we're going to give the city what it deserves. A new Batman. A better Batman. A darker, more... We can come back to this later. First, we need to agree on some priorities. Sure, you've saved the city by reducing the blast, but Ace Chemicals is still about to explode. You need to start looking out for yourself. After all, you're brooding for 2 now. Yes, I'm really here, and no, you can't kill me again. I'm playing for keeps this time. Now, if only we had something powerful enough to rip out a wall. No, I'm not talking about you, big lump.
Thank you.
subtlety and nuance of a napalm.
Alfred.
Oh, thank God. When the explosion, I thought you might be...
It's okay, Alfred. I managed to reduce the blast radius and prevented the toxin from spreading into the city.
But what about Scarecrow? Or this Arkham Knight character? They've got tanks, missiles, their forces are all over Gotham.
Crane got away. I was exposed to his toxin.
Good Lord, are you all right? Remember what happened at the asylum.
It's okay. I had a bad reaction. But it's over now.
I've really got to hand it to Scarecrow. I've never been a fan of his concoctions up till now, but this match, it's intoxicating. It really brings out the me in you.
Sir, did you hear what I said? Commissioner Gordon has been trying to contact you.
Thanks, Alfred. Jim.
You got out. See, I said you wouldn't let me down.
I need to speak to you.
Sure. What is it?
Meet me outside GCPD prisoner detention. I'm heading there now. Alfred, analyze the militia forces, troop deployments, equipment, movements. I want to know exactly what I'm up against.
I'll perform a full analysis of the occupying forces and report back shortly, sir.
You might fool everyone else, but you can't fool me. There's something different about you. You're afraid. You've always buried your fears. Locked them away deep in your subconscious, hidden. But something is gnawing away in the darkness of your mind, isn't it? Something even you can't control. The cracks are forming and pushing its way to the surface. I can almost taste it.
Rattler offline!
You know, I don't think I've ever killed a firefighter before.
Really? That surprises me.
His daughter's been kidnapped, and it's all your fault. This is going to be classic.
I've alerted all air traffic.
Reminds me of the time I had something to tell old Jimbo myself. Now, on that occasion, I found visual aids helpful. That was a bad day. Fun, though.
He's running the militia.
I've got to go. Batman's here. What's wrong,
Jim?
Come on, you're scaring me.
It's Barbara. She's been taken.
No, no, no. I spoke to her. She said she got out. She left hours ago.
Stay calm. We'll get her back.
Which one? Who's got my little girl?
Scarecrow. They took her from the clock tower.
Hurry, we need to go. There could be a clue, something that will lead us to her.
I'll follow. Stay in contact.
You've got to tell him it's your fault at some point, Bats. And the great thing is, I'll be standing right there when you do.
Jim, I need you to stay focused. It's dangerous out there. Drive slow and let me deal with any trouble.
Why did I let this happen?
There's no way you could have predicted this, Jim.
It's my job to predict it as a cop and a father. The whole thing's gone down on my watch. Up ahead, we've got company. Who are they?
Melissa, I'll handle it. I can't leave Gordon. He needs my help.
This is Arkham Knight. Your priority is to apprehend Commissioner Gordon. I say again, your priority is to apprehend the Commissioner. I want him alive. Let nothing stand in your way.
Open fire! I can't keep them off forever.
Get in the Batmobile. I'll take us to the clock tower.
Just get us there in one piece, Batman. We're running out of time.
To hear the analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces you requested.
What have you got, Alfred?
I've set the Batcomputer to analyze militia presence across the three islands and provide you with a real-time representation of the occupation's strength in each zone. As you can see, Miogany Island is heavily occupied, with a substantial drone ground force controlling the roads. Founders Island is the militia stronghold, protected by long-range radars and a missile launcher. I'd recommend keeping the Batmobile away from there for the time being. The remaining drone forces on Bleak Island have been redeployed to protect the clock tower, so expect significant resistance.
Thanks, Alfred. I'm heading there now.
Sergeant!
Yes, sir?
The extraction squad's down. Take control of the clock tower drones. He's coming.
Switching to manual control. I'll stop him, sir.
disciplined and loyal. They lack the cowardice you rely on and exploit.
Jim, the clock tower's around. I'll clear the area and let you know when it's safe to head inside.